Okay. I can't.
I have your back.
Okay.
What the fuck? No, I'm not fighting him. Boo boo, move. Hey, what's going on, beautiful people, and welcome back to a new episode.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm not allowed to go.
We're just continuing where he died. Basically.
Yeah, but yeah, basically we're continuing where we left off.
Where he got wrecked on the stairs.
Yeah, where I died due to the barrel, and I really want my souls. Ah, I got them. I got 7,000 souls.
Oh, did you get him? Okay, good.
By the way, Holly forbid me. I'm not allowed to do my. What I really love to do that episode. I'm not allowed to do that anymore.
No, he's not allowed to go full turkey.
Yeah, because she said if I'm going to do it once more, she's going to punch me.
I want to punch him when I hear it, so.
But the barrel's gone.
Yeah, it just does it that one time.
Be wary of happiness ahead.
Yeah, be wary of being happy.
Good luck.
It's taken away.
Oh, wait. I want to go up here.
Yeah, up is that's the boss area. This is the area that you can unlock because you have the key.
Up here's a boss?
Up there's the boss. There's an NPC down here.
Okay.
That we're gonna go to first.
Thanks. Thanks for the huge spoiler, bitch.
Shut the fuck up. He's cool as fuck. I don't care.
I use master key.
Yeah, I'm just running down. Excuse me.
No, you're not. You're still behind me.
Well, because you got your big old hefty butt in my way.
Oh, look who's talking. Look who's talking.
What are you doing?
I was checking up there. There's something.
Run, bitch. This thing is going to take 20 minutes.
I'm sorry that I don't know the whole game like you. Jesus.
All I said was run down the stairs. And
you have to calm down.
Because there's an NPC.
What the fuck? There's already a Havel.
Yes.
Already have. I'm motherfucking level 2. Are you fucking serious? Come here, bitch.
That is Havel. That is him.
Oh, that is already Havel.
That's the real Havel.
I'm doing no damage.
No?
I'm fucking level 2.
I know.
Oh
I
my
just wanted
god.
To bring you down here.
Oh my fuck.
Yeah, it's
oh,
better.
I didn't say anything. I picked up from the enemies. I picked up a shield. The hollow shield or something. And it has 100 physical reduce. Wait,
yeah.
Got him. Damage.
Yeah,
we both got him. Boo boo. We
oh,
done
look
a
at that.
Double fox. Backstab.
Why do we always do that? We're
How about
amazing.
That, Havel? Bitch.
We always double backstab. We're so cute.
We can totally kill him, though. We can
no,
totally
no, this
kill
is
him.
How you fight him is you double backstab him. If he gets a hold of you, you're done.
Yeah, but therefore, you have a shield and you can block and shit.
Now, go
we
ahead
can
and
totally
block. Go ahead
him.
And block that. Go ahead. Let me
I did already
out.
Once.
No. I'm not talking about that hit. He does.
Oh, okay.
Talk about another one.
Oh, and you can only chain up to 2 backstabs, or what? That's it.
I don't know.
Wait, let me try. I don't even know how it works.
I'm not a chaining asshole. I don't know. I don't do
that. Ah, oh, no. It didn't work. I don't even know how that works.
Havel, stop it.
Oh, my God.
What
the fuck is he doing?
I don't know. Is he praying? I don't know.
Oh, my God. Oh, I think it was nearly over with me.
It's so bad.
Oh, my God. I was so scared right now.
I wanted you to just walk up
I
to him like you were going to talk to him so bad.
I thought that the first encounter with Havel would... Oh, fucking hell. Boo, boo.
I was trying to block, but he
I staggered. Thought that the first encounter with Havel was would have been more spectacular. I thought it was a boss fight itself, you know, with cutscene and all that shit.
No. He's chilling. He's blocking... he's guarding the way down to another area.
Okay.
I really don't remember why he's in here. I cannot remember for shit.
Okay.
But,
now,
I
actually thought it would have more spectacular, to be honest. I thought it was a boss fight itself, you know? With cutscenes and all that shit and introduction.
No, this is him. He's just chilling down here.
Did we meet No, we didn't meet Havel in Demon Souls, right?
No. That's supposed to be kind of disconnected from this. The only thing that we keep seeing is, like, Patches. You know, Patches the asshole.
Okay. So he's here.
Well, he was in the second one and Demon Souls, remember?
We nearly have him dead. We're.
Whoa!
Oh my fuck!
Did you see that?
He just. Oh my.
He just wasn't in the second one.
Oh my god, Boo Boo, you left me all alone.
I did.
With Havel.
Yellow.
Oh my shit.
You almost got him. He one hit me, I told you. He's not playing around.
Yeah, no shit. I saw
for some
that,
reason,
but
I was
that's
thinking,
because.
Why did I say Patches? My
what?
Brain was somewhere else. I died.
We're just level 2 or what?
Go on, 4.
No, what a level? Oh, yeah. Okay, maybe. I'm either 2 or 4.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure. Basically, I just used my 2,000 souls that I had from the very beginning after the Asylum Demon. I blocked his attack and didn't lose stamina. But he just, how do you say, strafe? Like, he didn't really hit me.
Yeah.
But I still moved, kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah. No, when he
but
does
he's,
something, it, that the one that one hit me, you're done. Like,
but that fight is actually really easy. He's easy to evade. If you just keep moving, his hits never connect. Look. You just keep circling around
him. You just told me to look, Google, and I can't see your screen.
Yeah, but when you're going to watch the video, you're going to see it.
Ugh.
I got 3,000 souls. Oh, what the fuck? I got Havel's Ring. Like, really? Already in the beginning of the game?
Yeah.
Havel's Ring boosts maximum equipment load. Boosts defense while HP is low. I'm just going to wear now both rings that I have.
Yeah, so okay. You don't fat guy mode everywhere. Fat
so
role.
I have now the Havel's Ring. Do we already notice something?
What?
I think I won't notice anything yet at all because I have nothing on. I just have the starting gear.
Yeah, if you're already rolling fast, you're good.
Do I go now down or do I come back up to you?
Well, down is another area. We don't have to worry about that area yet.
Okay, so there's no
you
point
could
in me.
You open the door if you want.
Is there a bonfire?
No, not for a bit.
Well, let me get a sneak peek.
Bitch. Bitch!
I'm scared. Dark Root Basin. Okay, enough scene. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Closing the door
bye,
behind
Felicia.
Me. I can't close the door. Shit.
Oh, it's forever open. You forever fucked yourself. Good job.
Oh my god. Okay. There was some trees and shit. I'm coming back to get you. And now we're gonna go up the stairs.
Correct.
We don't have to go down there anymore, right?
No. Ass face is dead.
Okay. Are these explosion barrels? Like,
no.
I don't know. What are they wrapped in? FPS drops incoming. FPS drops. FPS
okay,
fuck ups.
Before you come break these,
mm-hmm.
There is a crystal lizard in these right here.
In that one?
Yeah, I don't want you to
miss
it.
Oh my god. I don't even know how they look like here.
Get him. Get him. What the fuck?
I got it.
He's dead. He's dead. Fuck that bitch.
Twinkling titanite, large titanite. Oh, they look like in Dark Souls 2 now.
Yeah.
Oh, he has 8 legs. Wait, I want to turn him around. Huh. I will have to definitely make a selfie again.
Will you stop flopping around with him?
Sorry, I'm coming back. I'm back. I will definitely have to do a selfie.
For shizzy.
What's there? Nothing.
Nada.
Okay, fog gate and stairs. Oh, the stairs are broken down.
That's just to tease you.
But this is not a boss. It's too little for a boss. I don't think it's a boss though. Okay.
Yeah, that time it said boss area challenged. I remember that.
Oh, it said for you boss area challenge?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Here's a ladder.
Yeah, we're going to want to do that because there's archers going to shoot at us. You already found the ladder, so I could at least say that. I'm not going to tell you how to fight anything.
But yeah, you can, first of all, you can climb your tits because there is no boss yet.
You know what, tits? It just said boss area challenged.
But there's no fucking boss.
I'm the fucking boss, stupid.
Bitch, please.
You know that I'm the boss. I'm the boss of you. I'm the boss everywhere.
Yeah, you have to calm the fuck down, like, seriously.
You have to calm
seriously.
The fuck down. I'm going to stay up here then. You could just fuck off and do it yourself.
Yeah, you do that, bitch.
Okay.
Pussy.
Okay.
We have here. Fog wall. Yeah, no shit. Where are we? How is this place actually
called?
Oh, we
gotta go through the other fog door. Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Okay. Taurus D. What the fuck? He's fucking fast!
Big boy.
Wait, can I run past him? Do I have to fight? I have to fight him, right?
He's a boss. We have to fight him.
Okay, can I parry him? No, I can't.
Yeah, go ahead. Parry that. Go ahead.
I'm gonna backstab the shit out of him.
Yeah, go ahead, backstab him.
What the mother fuck, man?
All right, bring him. Come over here. Come over here.
I can't. He's fucking following me.
Well,
I forgot to say that. By the time I got Holly back, I leveled up to level 10. I used a few of my souls.
Yeah.
I can't see shit. Oh my Jesus Christ.
Come up here. Come up
no,
here.
No, I'm fighting the boss.
Okay, fine.
Okay, got a swing.
Okay. I'll just be right here waiting for you to get smart.
I'm killing him. Look. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Can he throw me off? I hope not.
Yeah.
He can?
I don't know.
Oh, wait. I can dodge through his legs.
Oh, man. I know you don't want to listen to me anymore because I
no, I'm not. No, yeah, because you're trolling me every fucking time. I ain't listening to shit.
Really? Oh, my God. You're going to wish you came over here with me. That's all I'm saying.
Uh-oh. Go through his legs. Go through his legs. Oh, yes. Heal up. Do it fucking fast right now. Okay.
I'm totally just letting him fight this on his own. Because he doesn't want to listen to me.
But I'm handling it pretty good. If you just stay between his fucking legs, he can't do shit. Look. Because he's just too fucking huge and fucking slow. Well, no. Okay. He is... Oh, my God. My face was in his dick.
That's your favorite place to be.
Ah, place.
Best day of your life, really.
Okay, he's really not hard. If you just stay at his dick, you're good. Oh, can I cut off his tail? I heard people say, no! Oh my fuck,
A lot of the bosses in this game, if you cut off their tail, you get a weapon.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No, not him.
Is the Taurus Demon one of them?
No.
Okay. You chill up there.
Well, you don't want to do what I want, so...
No, because you're just trolling the fuck out of me. If I'm going to go up there, he's going to be like the Asylum Demon. He's going to jump up and rip me the fuck down and insta one-hit me.
Don't stand up here like an idiot.
I don't trust you anymore.
Just bring him over here.
No.
Oh, my God. Okay.
I'm doing fine on my own.
Everybody is fucking face-palming right now. Everyone, I'm just letting you know. Especially
why?
Me.
No. If I kill him like this, why is there face palming? Oh my fuck. How the fuck did he hit me? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus.
I'm totally just... I wish I had my binoculars. I'd watch this from up here.
Fuck you. He's after me, isn't he? Oh yes,
yeah.
He is.
Why didn't you heal?
I'm healing up. No.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, dude. I'm just chilling.
You could come down here.
Do you want me to help you?
Well, if you want to.
Bring him over here.
Wait.
I want to do it my way. Or no way.
Wait. Okay, and then?
Bring his ass over here.
I'm already bringing him. Or go up more like he's fucking
Fuck
bringing
you.
Me.
Look at that. Bam, bitch.
I didn't see some shit.
I did a plunge attack.
Oh, you plunge attacked him from the tower?
Yeah, that's how you fuck him.
Oh, wait, I want to do that too.
Yeah, I know, it's fun. That's why I wanted you to do it.
Can you run fast up the ladders? No, you
yeah,
can't,
you
right?
Hold down circle and you can, like, you know, slide down and... It's not like Demon's Souls where it takes 35 minutes.
Okay. But you can't run up fast. Okay, how does plunge attack works in here?
Just jump down
and
then
yes!
You're going to hit R1. But don't stand up there. Because he will come up.
No, no. Go, go. Spam damage.
Fuck
him up.
Bitch.
There he goes. Taurus Demon.
Bitch.
First fucking try. Get on your knees, bitch.
I'm in his dick right now, too.
Humanity. Homeward bone. Where do I have to go?
Where? Just keep going forward.
Okay.
And then you're gonna want to go to the left.
Oh, wait. Where do I get you?
Well, don't worry about that right now. Because you're gonna activate a shortcut first.
Okay. Well, I'm breaking shit down. Ah, you see? There. Large soul of a lost undead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I already have my shortcut, so I can meet you over there.
Oh, you already done this?
Well, remember I had to get the Taurus Demon dead? At level 2, by the way, fuck you. And, to get my soapstone.
Ah, okay.
For that holy cooperation. Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Ah,
I love when people have been putting that in the comments, holy co-op.
Yeah, but
that's right,
funny, though.
Totally,
where's the...
It's totally matches.
Is there no, Bonfire? Here's an NPC.
What I'm trying to do is get you to the shortcut, but talk to the NPC first.
No, where's the shortcut?
Talk to the NPC first.
Okay, Jesus fucking Christ, I'm fucking sorry.
Well, there are reasons I am telling you to do it first, okay?
I'm doing it. Oh, that's Solaire. Okay, that I know. I know him.
Yeah.
From all the memes and shit.
Everybody but loves him.
I never spoke with him.
But you guys, honestly, I don't praise the sun.
But, that's why it's called praising the sun, because he's looking at it.
Love me anyway. He's obsessed with it. He's obsessed with the sun.
Wait, let me listen to it.
You don't look hollow. Far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight.
The Lord of Sunlight.
I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
I just laughed with him. I don't know why, though.
Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Because it's just so fucking funny.
Yeah. No, he was just laughing. I was like, okay, you know, I'm going to be all the fucking kind and laugh with him. What is your decision? Yes.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined.
Intertwined? Land brimming with hollows. Could that really be me a chance?
So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
He wants my help. Do I help him?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Aye, bitch.
Alright, bitch.
Well then, take this.
Ah, this is where you got your white soapstone. Okay.
Yeah, he gives it to you so we can co-op.
The flow of time itself is convoluted with heroes, centuries. The very fabric wavers and relates. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits.
Yeah, okay, blah, blah, blah. And engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we're not the
only ones engaged in this. But I am a warrior of the sun. Word.
I thought jolly cooperation was made up by the community, but
no,
I didn't know that he's gonna say that. I think it's funny when he always laughs at the end, like he's like this one huge fucking hilarious guy, and I'm just like basically dead inside when he's telling his joke.
You're standing there,
like,
dead inside. Like,
yeah, yeah, I'm like dead inside. He's saying his joke, and I'm just like, okay.
It's like when like people tell like old dad jokes that aren't even funny, and you're just looking, and I'm like, really.
Yeah, yeah,
like corny dad jokes,
and they're cracking up, and they're cracking up, and you're just like, you're like totally
just
dead inside.
Staring at him, yeah,
just looking
I
at
hate
them.
Them.
Yeah, or maybe you're gonna look then up to the right corner, like, fuck my life, where the fuck am I even here? Okay, I got the. Should I kill him?
Everybody right now has just shit their pants by you saying that. Just shit their fucking pants.
Okay, so I guess we don't kill him.
I am going to say no.
Okay.
Sometimes I do kill him because I don't give a fuck. But he has a quest line we can keep doing if you keep him alive.
Oh, okay. No, then we can keep him alive then. I want the quest line.
Yeah.
Aight. So where do I have to go now that I can summon you?
Okay. If you look ahead, there is a bridge.
A bridge, yeah.
You are going to go that way and to the right.
Okay.
Because there's going to be a ladder you can kick down, and it'll take you back to the bonfire.
Okay. What the?
Oh, there's a dragon.
I fucking hate dragons in this fucked up game. I should have known. Baby, what the fuck am I going to do? I have no Estus.
Oh, did he burn you? You didn't die, though?
No.
Okay. If he's perched back up.
Yeah.
Run your little ass as fast as you can and go to the right, because there's going to be some stairs that takes you down. Try to get there.
I see them. Okay, but I have nothing to heal.
I know, but you can make it. You can make it.
Where do I have to go now?
Did you make it?
I can go some more stairs down.
Yeah, go down some more.
And a whole ladder.
Kick the ladder down.
Done. Oh, already see the bonfire. Yeah. Oh, sweet Jesus. Was never so happy to see a fucking bonfire.
Yeah, it takes you back to the undead burg, and that's the bonfire shortcut for right there.
Oh, now I get it. Ah,
yeah.
Okay. And then we're gonna... But when I summon you, we will have to walk all the way the other way.
No, but you can pick me up right on the set of stairs that you just ran down.
Oh, now it works.
Yeah,
Okay, cool. Okay, I'm going to summon you. Oh, look. Now we can't go back down, okay.
No.
So, okay. Here's the summon sign. I have seen now a lot of summon signs already in this game.
Yeah, people still play this.
Yeah. It's a lot more active as Demon Souls.
Yeah, the last time I played it on the Xbox, Jesus Christ, it was like hella active.
Something is going down here. Here's a way and here are a lot of signs.
Yeah.
Oh, here's a soldier. You know what? I want to try this parry. I'm always too fucking early. I will have to train this parry in this game.
I was about to try to parry him right now too.
Oh, hit. There you go. Okay, he's dead. Now, I will have to... I will have to train that.
I know
that.
How you are.
Let me try to parry him then. Come on, bitch.
Well, don't parry him right there on the edge. Trust me about gravity being okay. Trust me.
Fucking hell, man. You see, and that's why... Like, seriously, that's why I just don't like parrying. Like,
dick.
Yes, kick him off. Wait, I want to do that. There's a spotter, dick. Mother bitch.
you
mother
said it so nice.
Fuck.
This is Sparta, mother bitch.
Yeah, and I think we kicked him at the same time, though.
Probably. Because we're a team like that.
Like, that's why, actually, I really don't... I don't like parrying much. Because if you fail the parry, you always get so much fucking damage.
Yeah, you're
so
open for...
Exactly.
You open.
If you fail your parry, you're done. Kind of thing.
Yeah.
So that's why I just... Motherfuck.
I'm
getting poisoned.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. In Dark Spirit.
Captain Big Nuts.
Big Nuts? Are you motherfucking serious?
Captain Big Nuts. Come on.
Big Nuts.
I think he started down. Oh, he's right there.
Where is he?
Oh, he's coming with a big halberd.
Where is he?
You can't see the face I'm giving right now, but I'm fucking giving a face. He's coming. See?
Okay.
Fucker.
Okay, let's go. Go from behind. Yeah, back to him, bitch.
Fuck you.
Captain Big Nuts.
Sorry,
oh my god, why are they
nuts,
taking no damage?
Because they're fucking cheating!
Look at that! 57! How the fuck can he invade me?
Because he... Look at... Did you see that?
What the fuck?
Yeah, exactly. He did a little low run through to go get all this shit to come
run away.
And fuck
Noob. Oh, you can't heal up, right? Heal up.
Yeah, I can.
Heal up. That
I
is
just
absolutely...
fucking fell off.
That is absolutely ridiculous.
Yeah.
And that gesture, you can shove it up your ass, man.
Did he kill
that
you?
That is absolutely fucking ridiculous.
That happens a lot in this fucking area. Seriously.
But you know,
they'll
like,
go,
you know what I don't,
they'll have
you know,
everything. They'll come back.
Yeah, but what I don't get by doing that is like, how the fuck, that's just a huge fucking illusion. You know? Like, what are you benefiting from that? Like... Everybody knows you suck dick. Everybody knows that you didn't earn that win. You know?
But you know what he's gonna say? It was 2 versus 1.
Oh,
that's
he can suck my dick.
Listen,
if he's gonna say that.
He can suck my dick too. First of all, we're co-oping. Secondly, we're a team.
I think,
you came in here with a bunch of shit. Suck my dick.
I think that's really, really stupid.
We're salty
I think that's
I'm
really
salty.
Stupid.
Like, you can rub your fries on me, salty.
Let's go back. I want to see what's in that room.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
No, you know, it's not that I'm salty and I'm not, like, mad because I died to that. I don't see the point, like, why? I mean, he had all this gear and that magic, you know, that fire and shit. And, I mean, look, I still have my level 1 shit, you know? I'm still at the beginning. Why can he even fucking invade me?
Because he stayed low level. Because soul memory is not an option in here.
So he just ran through to get his shit.
Yeah, or he muled and had saved. Because you can't get that combustion right now, and that combustion almost one hit me.
I'm sorry, I have to laugh. I'm sorry that I didn't listen to you right now. Look at that.
You never listen to me, it's fine.
I'm sorry. What's it gonna be, bitch? What's it gonna be?
Yeah, come on.
Look at that. Oh, you motherfucker!
Fucking told
you,
bitch.
Did you see that? Son of a bitch!
Fuck you.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No one talks to my boo-boo like that but me.
Oh yeah, you said something about combustion, right?
Yeah, his combustion pyromancy. Oh my god, wait after he left. And
that nearly one-hitted you.
Fuck me. You don't want to be poisoned right here. Fuck.
That combustion one-hitted you. Like,
oh, I had one HP left. Yeah, I didn't even know how I was still alive.
Should I drink an Estus now for you?
Well, no. Go, don't. I have healing spells. I bought some from the cleric. And I started off with 5, so I have 10 right now.
Okay.
I'm like hella toxic poisoned. Like, fuck. So I'm gonna have to watch my bar.
Where am I? Undead Parish. But wait, I want to fight with that. I want to see what's behind that dragon. We didn't see that yet.
What?
The dragon on the bridge?
You can come see what's behind the dragon right here. Right down here.
Oh my god, there's again a huge fucking knight. Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, of course that's where you go right now, isn't it?
Oh my god, help. We're gonna fight him here, okay?
Okay, well, I'm just being poisoned to death, so that's okay.
Yeah. Don't fight him there. Not in the hallway.
But who's gonna bring him down?
Okay, or we fight him up there. What's better? Fight him up there?
He's still up here.
Yeah, should we fight him there?
Well, not in the fucking hallway. Bring him down.
Oh my god, wait.
Holy shit! Fucking little shit king.
Okay, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Fuck, I can't.
Boo-boo?
Okay. I can't.
I have your back.
Okay.
What the fuck? No, I'm not fighting him. Boo-boo, move.
I can't move if somebody's fucking blocking me, dipshit.
I fucking blocked, and he done 5,000 million fucking damage through my shield and through my block.
Yeah, like he gives zero fucks about your blocking.
Wait. Can I plunge attack the shit out of him from up there?
You can try. Go ahead.
Does your poison ever stop?
It will in like 3 hours, probably. No, it will. It's just I don't have anything to take it away.
Okay.
It's getting low though.
Okay, I'm trying to get him down.
Thankfully,
wow.
I have heal.
They are insanely strong. That is really crazy.
They're close fuck though.
It's just such a huge difference. Like, seriously, it's just such a huge difference to Dark Souls 2.
Oh, yeah.
And even kind of like to Demon Souls, to be honest. Because you didn't even have that in Demon Souls. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You had like those red, the blue-eyed knights, right? At the beginning, and that was it. And here, you already have like this huge fucking knight that just slaps the fucking shit out of you.
Welcome.
Why is he not coming?
Because he doesn't care about you.
Oh,
he wants me.
He's there.
He's coming down?
I think so. I hope so. I don't know. Oh, yeah. He's coming.
I'm still poisoned. Oh, it just went away.
It went away? Okay, that's good. Okay, he's there. Yeah. He's there. Wait. I'm going to plunge attack him. I'm going to try.
Fucking hell. You don't want to... Oh, for
Oh, yes. It done zero damage, though.
Yeah, I'm like, why are you trying to right there?
Okay, wait, I'm gonna backstab him then. Okay, let's fight him.
His sword is awesome though. I like it.
I want
don't
that sword.
Don't be trying to sweep me, bitch.
I want that sword right now.
Well, you won't have it
okay.
right now.
Okay,
so
let him come up.
Really? Do you think
yeah.
so?
Yeah, I do. I would have loved to parry that attack right now.
Oh, I did one fucking damage. I'm OP as fuck.
Go backstab him. Go. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright. Right in the asshole I'm hitting. Oh my god. Okay,
what?
I'm good. I'm sorry. My cat stepped on the keyboard and was fucking with the recording.
your cat seriously hates us.
I know. This is Goopy. You know,
you're dead.
Goop! I'm dead. Sorry, my cat was biting me.
Oh my god. So now we met both cats, right? Goopy and Gutty.
And Gutty, yeah. Goopy's a little aggressive. He was the one that jumped on my shoulder when we were fighting Jesterbeetus and was biting me.
Okay.
That's him. And he wants to be a star. Goopy, you got me killed, you fuck.
Yeah, you fuck.
He's so cute right now, though. Like, he knows what he did. And he's purring.
I'm still fighting the knight, though.
I'm sorry.
Do you think I can... I'm gonna totally manage it.
No, go ahead. I'm gonna,
Oh my god.
Try to do something while you're doing that really quick.
I'm gonna totally... What the... On living earth fuck, bitch.
Yeah,
he just done like this four attack.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's got a combo.
But he can't come up here. That's good. What the fuck?
They can do whatever they want.
Okay, he can come up here. Oh, my.
But they can't open doors, guys. They can't open doors.
I'm help. Oh, my God. I'm so struggling right now. Are you fucking serious, man?
Yeah.
I'm out of here. I don't feel like dying. I'm out of here. Nope. 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 I'm going back. I'm going back. I'm going back to the bonfire. That is absolutely ridiculous.
Okay.
I have nothing. I have this, I'm glowing. Like, seriously, I'm glowing really bad.
Oh, that's from your ring. That's from your ring.
What for? Oh, because I have now more defense.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I can't show that.
What?
I died.
And
right in front
I
of the-
died too.
I
okay.
died right in front of the fucking bonfire. I didn't think- I'm used to Demon Souls.
Down?
And in Demon Souls, you can jump from the highest building of the world and you wouldn't lose shit.
Souls, by the way. Yeah.
I just jumped down. I didn't want to use the ladder. I was just like, fuck it. I just jumped and died. Oh
yeah,
my
if you're low
fucking
health, you don't
God.
Jump like that.
Where are my souls?
I gotta get my souls too. I was trying to do something by the dragon and I died.
This is getting so embarrassing. I died now already so many times.
I've died too and I've played the hell out of this game. It happens.
My souls are gone. Like legit. Oh, there they are. Okay, I got them. So, bros, that's it with this episode.
We got so far, by the way.
Yeah. No, but you know what? Like, time flies by so fast and kind of like it doesn't seem we managed a lot. But we are... I don't know. But it's, you know, it's still taking so much time.
No, it totally is. It totally
It just
is.
Feels different as in Demon Souls. You know, like in Demon Souls, half an hour, 45 minutes or whatever, you're done with the area, right? And here, it's not a real... It's everything is open. Everything is connected. It's not step for step kind of thing. You can go there, you can go there, you go there. You know what I mean?
Yeah, there's tons of ways to go.
Exactly.
And the areas are big.
As usual, thank you very much for watching. And we're going to... No, and what are we going to do in the next episode?
We're going to check out the dragon. We're going to go wreck that
knight. Yeah, we're going to kill that knight. And we're going to check out what's up with that dragon up there, huh?
Faux cheesy.
Okay. Thank you for watching, bros. And we're going to see you next episode. Bye-bye.
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 Bye.
Ah, I'm such a man.
You're the bitch.
You know what? I am right now. I am. I'm not even going to deny it. I am.
I have to lead the way.
Yes.
Because you already know
everything.
He's
going to lead us right up these stairs. There's
okay.
No wall right there. Just go up.
Ah! Are you fucking serious? Oh, come on.
Hell yeah. You don't
like,
fuck
bitch.
The kitty.
But will you start fucking attacking him? Look what he's doing to me!
I hate
he's
my life!
He's fucking eating me!
I love this
kitty! Can you start fucking punching the shit out of him?